Dr. Mensah here with another Mythbuster. Let's talk about diet. Now, everywhere you turn these days, you're hearing about the benefit of dark green leafy vegetables and a high vegetable diet. Well, you know what? There's truth to that. There's not much really wrong with a high vegetable diet. Unless, of course, you've got the wrong or a different methylation profile. What is methylation? Well, I'm glad you asked that question. Let's say this structure represents a molecule in your body known as methyl. What methyl actually does is it acts like this, a key. It turns on and turns off enzymes, hormones, and neurotransmitters. So here we have a hair trimmer, $20 at Walgreens, okay? Flip this little button and it turns on this device. Flip this button again, it turns it off. That's what methyl does. Methyl is an activator, but it activates your enzymes, your hormones, even your brain chemicals known as neurotransmitters. It turns them on and it turns them off. So in other words, methyl molecules, these guys are absolutely essential for your healthy function in both brain and body. Healthy for your mind, healthy for your body. But here's the deal. High vegetable diets, dark green leafy vegetables in particular, will actually take these molecules out of your body. So high dark green leafy vegetable diets will take these methyl molecules out of your system. And guess what? If you don't have enough methyl, you can't turn on your system. And that's a problem. Many people are known as what we call undermethylated individuals. I think you know the type. They're perfectionists. They're oftentimes the people who dot the I's, cross the T's, they become your doctors, lawyers, engineers. They're control freaks quite often. Sound familiar? Well, guess what? For them to eat lots of dark green leafy vegetables statistically means they may start to experience anxiety, depression, or in the worst case scenario, they're not going to be functioning in their most optimum fashion. On the other hand, it's those big guys you see playing football, you know, the walking trees, they got like legs that are like this, you know, huge. These are the people, believe it or not, that should not be eating tons and tons of steaks. They should be eating the dark green leafy vegetables and lots of vegetables. Why? Because they usually have way too much folic acid in their systems. They're called overmethylated individuals, okay? They could use a lowering of those methyl molecules. So what's really interesting is that the opposite biotype eats the opposite way. So people who we call overmethylators, they've got tons and tons of these activators all over the place. They should be eating more green. And the undermethylators who don't have enough of these activators, they want to eat too much green. They should be eating a lot more protein from animal sources, believe it or not. Now, I'm not trying to get into the politics or the philosophy. I'm simply sharing with you the chemistry. This molecule that we want to represent as methyl is extremely important to your system. It controls it, it runs it, it helps to optimize it. What you eat can affect the activity of methyl molecules.